200-300 years ago is still here. The language, the spirituality is still here. The songs are still here. All we have to do is go back and take it.